Right now we're at the border wall site construction leading towards the way of the sacred site, Quitobaquito, sacred for the Hia Ced and Tuanaatam people. So right here we have some activists that are physically putting their bodies on the line to stop the desecration of Quitobaquito Springs. They're physically putting their bodies in front of these vehicles.
Your toys. You can't even face us as real human beings.